Hello folks, Celeviathan here. We're back with another reaction today. Today we are continuing up Orient Season 2. We're on Episode 6. And quick recap of last episode. We were dealing with the aftermath of those weird Oni creatures. And Shiro kind of supposedly took out Tatsuyomi. Now was kind of having a bit of a hard time with another new member of the Obsidian 8 we met named Seroku. He's a guy with the yellow string powers in the opening. We had like the little issue with like Michiru kind of dealing with her dad and Musashi and kind of being conflicted in between both, even erasing her memories to the point where it feels like she can't really recover them, but she ends up, you know, kind of still kind of somewhere deep down remembering Musashi. We had at the very end Takedo and Shiro about to square off, so it's gonna be a very, very action-y episode just like the last two. I'm excited. I'm hyped. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Turn on notifications down below so you know when I upload next. And consider checking out that Patreon for full uncut reactions of this show and many more. But let's not waste any time. Let's get started with Orient Season 2, Episode 6. Let's go. Yo, now actually came to Musashi and was begging for his help.
Oh.
It made it seem like he disliked them, but he didn't at all. Like, he's a really cool dude. He's very, very rule focused. Did you really think they were gonna abandon you, Musashi? Nothing's ever gonna make these guys betray you. He's got a mission now. Revenge.
Musashi.
Yes! I'm excited. But I wonder, are they gonna be able to extract the goddess or maybe make Musashi learn how to use the goddess?
人々が鬼に対抗する術を一切持たなかった暗黒の時代に
Those are definitely dark times indeed.
<笑>謎の女性がいた。それが黒曜の女神、死んでなお霊魂となって生き続ける。女神の霊魂を宿した人間は、女神の力をその身の内に眠らせると言われている。日の本すべての武士たちの闘気を一つに束ねる力を秘めた唯一の武士なのだ。俺が、でも。
See, this is the part that confused me a little bit when she said goodbye to Musashi. I assumed she left his body at that point, but I think she's deep in his subconscious.
これは女神の力を解き放つための秘宝だ。どういうことだ？俺は武蔵の眠れる力を呼び覚まし、ヤマタノオロチ大治の手伝いをしてほしいと考えている。なぜそこまでこだわるんですか？殿の命をお救いするためだ。 Yeah,
see? Tatsuyomi wouldn't have been able to be killed by them. He had to have been captured.
トノを救いしたい。それしかない。武士としては情けないことにな。仲間を助けたいからか。それならまあ気持ちはわかるな。情けなくなんかないわよ。黒犬。奴らは一体何者なんですか？うん、奴らはな、黒曜石の8人。
Over a century! So their organization's been around a long time, even before Shiro.
Yoshi,
Akirzo. この聖なる血を摂取することにより、お前の体も女神そのものになれる。
Musashi! 大丈夫? 何か体
変が起きたのか。
特になんともねえな。
その頃、上杉の軍師宇佐美黒子は作戦を練っていた。目標はヤマタノオロチの討伐、上杉辰臣の救出、そして黒曜石の8人の討伐。
期限は3日。ヤマタノオロチが摂取した養分が親鬼たる黒騎士に行き渡ると、黒騎士が肥大化し日の本が分断される。我々はこれを阻止せねばならん。
Oh no, 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 no. No, no, they still have spies within other people's eyes.
僕の部下は役に立つだろう、シロ。
オロチ神が島中の鉱物を食って3日後天に帰ってくれりゃ俺たちの勝ちだ。
カズミ、ムサシ、無事だったか。ああ。
ムサシ君。
セニョール、
キジノスケ、お前たちも無事だったか。
島津の奴らも見てないね。島津兵は全員撤退したって話だ。
おお、島津 was ordered to stay back. Ah, interesting.
そうだろ、森しか、清秀、光、さなえ、刑事、シゲ、守り。
That's good. That is good.
俺はさ、武士が力を合わせて戦う
体制。They're gonna be really down for Musashi after this.
武士は一人じゃ戦えねえってことが。
そしたらお前たちのことがもっと知りたくなったんだ。
いい心がけじゃないですか。
不潔ではないわ。
It's a very good sentiment, man.
成長したじゃないか、武蔵。
Trust in your comrades, man. If you guys aren't good friends yet, make yourself good friends. Learn about them.
金巻自裁。さあ、そのようなもの俺は知らんが、都の本人に聞けば事情は判明するだろう。辰臣様を救出できれば、親父のことがわかる。
今何と言った。
壇上殿の救出のみに作戦を絞るべきだと言ったのです。すでに上杉軍の主力は戦えぬ状況。
武田の援軍が動かない可能性があるらしい。
なるほどな。じゃあ明日の役割分担をしようぜ。
はい。俺は青い髪のあいつと戦いたい。
その任務は俺とシロが引き継ぐ。
どういうことだ。
兄上たちが弥太郎を女神回収の任務
から外すと。They're gonna kill this guy!
やたろ、お前が弱いのはお前のせいじゃない。だから俺たちに引け目を感じなくてもいいんだぜ。そのせいだろ、兄弟の前でだけ。
That judged up some really deep resentments and like hatred to himself.
弱いって大変なんだな。頑張れ。
頑張れ。
オロチ神は己と己の子に害をなす存在を問答無用で投げ払う。
ゆえに私は策を講じた。
Oh, that's pretty smart. The Yamato Orochi is just a wild beast.
このままでは島が消し飛んでしまう。早く火を消さないと。
まんまと策にはまったな、黒犬どもめ。
煙のおかげで子鬼に見つからず。
Koroko already impressing me with her great tactics.
空腹だと攻撃できない。ゆえに、奴の食料を断つ。日の本の刀身たる黒曜の女神が選んだ。お前という男を私は信じたい。期待しているぞ、武蔵。一
杯抜ければ、上杉武士団の勝利だ。
それはどうかな。
くそ、待ち伏せされた。
How have they not caught the spy yet?That's like leaking all their plans.
通してもらうぜ。
お前ら、島津兵は全員撤退したはずじゃ。
そなたは島津の後継者であろう、島津明宏。
その後継者ってやつが7人もいるからですよ。
Oh, that's what was happening last episode. All of them are his family members.
身内から死ねばいいと思われているんですよ。
Okay, that makes a little bit more sense.
手柄を立てて後継者の椅子を手に入れる。それが望みなんですよ。
鬼鉄刀、天狼鉄刀、邪剣刃、十二星。
These guys are all brothers? Okay, I gotta look that up. I'm assuming a lot of things here. That was a cool link chain. I like that.
あいつとかちょっと嫌なやつだと思ってたけど。仲間をまとめるにはああいう強気な性格が向いてんのかもな。
何？突破されただと？
さらに大 第二陣の武田も出陣したとの報告が。
バカな、武田は動かんはずではなかったのか。
宇佐美殿に言われて臭い芝居を打ったんだよ。まだ患者が潜んでいると睨んでな。
I knew Master Tactician Kuroko would not take into account that there would be people spying on them.
今回私は2つの策を立てた。一つはユラ鉱山の破壊、もう一つは陶器の連携封じを解く鍵を握る。
鉱山を破壊すれば上杉武士団の
ガチだーとか思っちゃってるでしょう。
This guy is so strong, he can walk into any situation and always come on top.
爆薬が消された。
The worst guy to have! Uno reverse card!
Takeda は片付いた。シロ、そこにいる黒曜の女神の器を殺せ。
喜んで。
いやあ、はじめまして、宇佐美黒子さん。
犬川、聖六。
最後に挨拶ぐらいしておこうかと思ってね。お前さんの企み、全部筒抜けだったよ。この石を通じてね。
武士に武士を殺させるなど、この下道が。
ああ、もっと言ってくれ。武士団ってのは、さもてめえが日の元を守る正義の味方かのような面をしやがる。
But the obscenity, I wouldn't consider them 武士, because I don't think they consider themselves 武士。
泣いて許しを請う無能な女はみっともないぜ。
いや、涙は出ない。なぜなら。
聖六様、武田の虎が。
犬川聖六、俺は生きてるぜ。
俺のしもべを見分けられなきゃそんな器用な真似はできねえ。
見分けられる。お前の手下は家紋
の人を言葉で足にするからな。Master Tactician, she knew exactly what the hell was going on.
誇りや信仰の対象を踏みにじるのはためらうものなんだよ。食い振り。
Smart.I like that. I like that how she figured that out. Everybody has respect for their band symbol, like, religiously.
何を仕掛けた？宇佐美黒子！誰かが俺を撃とうとここへ来る。だが、俺と戦える者など今の上杉軍には一人もいねえ。
Nope. Now it's coming for his revenge.
直江金立つ！
陶器の連携封じを解くためには、鬼徹刀を破壊する。もしくは
or he kills him. I cannot wait for that fight. That's gonna be a great fight. That's gonna be a great fight. Okay guys, good episode as always. Recap here, we had Musashi kind of now learning to try to unlock the Obsidian Goddess's power. From what I've understood with now, it doesn't sound like we were waking up the Obsidian Goddess. It sounds like he's gonna be able to learn how to channel her power, kind of like the Nine-Tailed Fox with Naruto, you know. I can't wait to see what Musashi does with that power, because I think the Obsidian Goddess's power is so strong that it can connect Kitetsus together, like we saw in season 1, episode 10. Kuroko, great damn tactician. Love her. I knew she wasn't gonna fail me in this one. She wasn't. Like, her plan was thought out, overthought out, thought out twice, thought out thrice, whatever. And you know, with Shiro coming in, kind of taking out the bombs and stuff, he's kind of just a little bit in the background. So I think him and Takeda are going to jump in and fight at some point next episode. But what I'm more excited for is Seraku and Nao's fight. I want to see Nao go all out, because Seraku really looked to be like the perfect match for him. But yeah, I think that will end the video here. I will see you guys around. Again, thank you guys all for the support you give. Take care and have a great, great night, morning, day, whatever.